Cheap Games. Yeah, okay, that sounds all right. We'll stick with that. Hello, and welcome to Mr. Gill Plays Cheap Mini Games. This is the Life of Greether. Basically, I play any game that's cheap on Steam, and yeah, give it a shot for 5 minutes and see what happens. Thanks so much for all your support on the previous videos. Every view, every like, every comment, everything helps me so much to know that people are actually watching, and it makes me feel warm inside. So I really, really appreciate it. Let's kick straight off. Start. Music seems weird. Okay, another loading screen. There seems to be lots of loading screens in this game. It already took 5 minutes to load in. Those are the thingies. What are they? WASD, F, lantern, look around. Look around is what? Nothing. There's nothing there. Do I have to choose those? It says loading. I don't want to click anything in case it breaks. It's already broken 3 times for trying to load this. And this could be the last time I try. Still loading. Still loading. There's no cursor that I could see. What happens if I click? And something's happened. Nothing's happened. I can't. Oh, wait. The loading screen is moving. Something's moving. Wow. This, you know, I usually play these games for 4 to 5 minutes. This one is going to be 5 minutes just of the loading. Yeah, and then I'll have to stop playing. I don't want it to be more than 5 minutes long. Come on. You can do it. Wow. This is the weirdest game I've ever... What's wrong with this? I've got a really nice laptop. This should be working fine. Come on. So, yeah. How's the family? Everybody doing well? Oh, okay. Ooh, my wife. What? Okay, so we're in an inn. Gonna close up. And I'm gonna go home to my wife. Ooh, my head do hurt. I best be going home to my wife. What's that? It's a piece of steak. Can I touch it? Nope. Oh, that's my lantern. Okay. Where's the door? You look weird, man. Yep, that's fine. All right, let's get out of here, if we can. Whoa. All right. What? This is weird. These accents are interesting. Wow. Okay, randomly talking. Okay, I don't really know what this game's about. Obviously, it's some sort of... Yep, you do stuff. There's a lot of people hanging around. She's looking at me. What about you, man? What are you doing over here? Why have you got your daggers out? 200 copper. Ooh. Okay. Considering I've got 200 copper, that seems about fair. Oh, that's how I attack. All right. Should I kill this guy? No, it seems a bit psychotic to just suddenly start killing people in the village. I don't even know where my house is. Is there a map for M? No, no map. No map. That's the Oxy is the name of the village. Is this my house? Looks different from the others. Can I get in here? Holding a knife. Not suspicious at all. This is some beer barrels. What's this? Okay. Okay. What do I do though? I think I've got to find somebody, but how do I find? I don't know who they are. and it takes me forever to walk anywhere. I can't get in here. It's what is it? The black West Country accent? I can't get in here. Oh, this door is locked. All right. What about this one over here? Bounty. What does that mean? Is that like a? This door is locked. Okay. What about this one? Can I steal that? Is that bread? No. Oh, I'm in here. Is this my house? Right. Okay, we're going to leave it there. I don't know what this game is about. Maybe I should have watched the about screen or something like that. But I don't really know what I'm meant to be doing. And it's very, very slow. Yeah, and I think I'm meant to be looking for someone. Is it this person? Yeah, interesting. I can see why this is worth 49 euro cents. All right, cheers, guys. Thanks. Bye.